One thing was pretty clear from the president's speech yesterday. The era of liberalism is back. An unabashedly far left of center inauguration speech certainly brings back memories of the Democratic Party of ages past. If the president pursues that kind of agenda, obviously it's not designed to bring us together, and certainly not designed to deal with the transcendent issue of our era, which is deficit and debt. Until we fix that problem, we can't fix America.